The Safe Contact program is a fundamental shift in the way coaches communicate to players.
Holsters! Nice, rest them there. Hit!
Safe Contact ensures both parents and both athletes that that you know this is a sport that you will want to play. You can get off the coach and play football.
This is so important for the CFL to partner with Football Canada. Because, you know, if we want our sport to grow, we have to be at the grassroots level. We have to have kids playing football.
I think that the art of tackling is equally as important to young kids to learn how to do properly at a young age, so they can have a positive experience with the game. It's equally as important, I think, to learning how to run, how to catch, and how to throw a football.
I want to close the distance as fast as possible.
We're sending coaches a message that they have to be trained in safe contact, and that's where we want all coaches to be at all levels of the game.
It's important that when these kids receive instruction that they know that they're getting it from people who have been trained and are getting the proper techniques down themselves so that they can pass it on.
As a parent, as a dad with three boys in the game, it's comforting for me to know that my child will be on the field with a safe contact trained coach. And by doing that, I'm assured that to the best of their ability, the league that they're with will invest in those coaches. Those coaches are going to invest in my child. And as a parent, that gives me comfort to allow him to be on the field.
Case solved, break down position.
You have to teach the kids how to play it properly, how to play it safely. And by the Safe Contact program, we really are teaching kids and parents that with the right training, this is a great game to play.
Building a better game means building a safer game.
Building a better game means building a safer game.